USA. We took a look at the top 10 from Tuesday night, a.k.a. Fan Night at 10. It's Danny Granger. Is that luck or skill?
Let's just throw it up there as hard as you can and make and let it go in.
At 9, it's Rudy Gay with some sleight of hand.
That was magic.
What the heck was that?
It was a magician.
It was nice. At 8, it's Josh on Josh Boone blocking Smith.
Yes, Josh Boone. Go get it. Nice up and under by Josh, but Josh said, I got it. My name is Josh. Your name is Josh.
And at 7, we've got Goran Dragic taking the rock. And watch the spin and scoop.
That's nice. I like that.
JaVale McGee in a couple minutes here is going to reject Carmelo Anthony. How long is he?
He's about 8 feet.
Is there anybody in the NBA longer than JaVale McGee?
No, not at all. I'm trying to think. Nope.
Hey, at 5, it's Tyreek.
I know there's no rookie better than him.
It's the soon-to-be rookie of the year lighting up the former defensive player of the year, Ron Artest.
I know Ron's going to hear about that, some of his former teammates in Sacramento.
At 4, Arroyo to Jermaine O'Neal.
That's nice, but I'm a little upset Tim Duncan didn't try to go block this.
They were up by 800 points, dude.
I know, but still, I don't see somebody get dunked on.
All right, at 3, former Austin Toro, D-League All-Star, Alonzo G!
I like that. I like that. His boys is giving him a text message right now. I saw you.
He had the top, the third best play on NBA TV, and we have Hakeem Warwick facializing his former team.
I know. I like this one because it looked like he was giving it to Rudy Gay after this. We didn't show the highlight long enough. It looked like he jumped up and told Rudy, yes, I'm back.
And if you like facials,
uh-oh.
Corey Brewer, meet Robin Lopez. Oh, take that!
I know Goran Dragic is really happy right now. Derrick Rose got me, but Corey got you.
Okay, which one was better, Brewer on Fisher or Brewer on Lopez?